Well, a violent few days in Savannah. Metro Police responded to a shooting in a park today. Police say a man in his mid-30s was shot at a park on West 39th and MLK Jr. Boulevard. It happened about 1:15 this afternoon. While the man is expected to survive, police say there was a dispute between a male shooter and a woman, but they say they don't know what led to the victim being shot. Neighbors say they heard at least 3 gunshots, and police are still looking for the gunman.